A stage of two stars of difficult was revealed as the most difficult stage for now of this edition of this Giro. Good evening, good afternoon, guys. I'm Marquis 2503, and let's talk about this seventh stage of Giro d'Italia from Vasto to L'Aquila, 185 kilometers of fun. A speedy, very fast stage. The average is about 45 kilometers per hour. It was very great. We can see the attack of lots of riders in the first hour of races, but before the Mitchelton Scott and later the Bahrain Merida decided to stop all of hopes of the breakaway. Later, they will be, after 2 hours raced with a speed incredible, with an incredible speed. We can see a breakaway started with 13 riders, no, 12 riders, including Davide Formolo, including Tony Gallopin, Juan José Rojas, Pello Bilbao López, also Lucas Hamilton, and the rider of Androni Giocattoli-Sivermec, which is Mattia Cattaneo. So the breakaway goes, even if the UAE Team Emirates didn't want to give much space to the breakaway because of the presence in the breakaway of Rojas, who could have the chance to. I'm watching the process of the stage. Could have the chance to take the pink jersey. The stage went to Pello Bilbao of Team Astana, who decided to attack at 1 kilometer to go, 1.5 kilometer to go. The riders who were with him, so Davide Formolo, Cattaneo, Gallopin, and Hamilton, decided to watch them, to watch all around. And Bilbao arrived at the finish line. It was the first victory for Astana in this Giro d'Italia. We have to say also about the retires of Fernando Gaviria of UAE Team Emirates because of some knee illness, I think, and also of Lawrence De Plus, who must be an important absence for Primož Roglič in the appeals. Next stage is tomorrow. It's a stage of 2 stars of difficult. No, 3 stars of difficult. The longest stage of this Giro, from Tortore Dolido to Pesaro. There are 239 kilometers to do, with 3 comps and 2 intermediate sprint. I hope for a sprint for people like Caleb Ewan. And so we finished this appointment for the Giro d'Italia. At the end, Valerio Conti was able to remain in pink jersey because the group arrived at 1 kilometer after the breakaway. So like, share, comment, and we'll see in another video. Bye bye.